thy borders be guarded, remaining secure, and thy people be blessed with prosperity. May thy children rejoice in the presence of the Lord, while Yeshua resides among you, and the Prince of Love brings his peace from above, as we lift up our voices to him, who redeems all his children from sin. Rejoice in the coming of the Lord as the gates open.